So I do feel that this event is such an important thing for the youth, for the children. I even bring my own bands in, so I've got two bands in today, and there's no way that I'd let an event go past like this without enriching the lives of my young people as well. It's such a beautiful event. We've got a great big tarp, bands rehearsing everywhere. It's really enriching for them to hear other steel bands. So we spend a lot of our time rehearsing, working hard in the panyard. So this day we've got some funfair rides, we've got some refreshments, a big top, some entertainment, and they get to hear other steel bands. So for me, that's the winner.
That's what it's about. It's not about the winning, it's about playing with talented people like this. And just having a great time.
And they play from memory, and it's absolutely wonderful for their education.
To participate. So I think it comes down to exposure of the instrument.